children in Taro often fished in these streams. In the stillness of the forest, I can almost hear their voices.
Taro and his siblings felt safe in these woods. You taught them well, Ruthu. There are several worn fishing baskets here. A simple design, but effective.
This leads to the Lantern Cave. A relic must be there. But we'll need something powerful to break through.
Right there. Go over there. go.
Some believe the shrines represent guardians of the forest. From up here, it's easy to imagine them watching over the land.
Thank you.
We leave offerings at the Guardian Tree, asking it to protect the ones we love. Taro left this for the children. He must have been so scared when he lost them. Many of the offerings here were placed by the first village leaders. Skilled hunters who use spirit energy to create powerful weapons. I'm sure the Guardian Tree won't mind if we use them to help Taro. I don't know what corruption waits for you in the Lantern Cave, but I suspect Taro's spirit will fight to the end.
here.
Thank you.
A fox symbol is marked on this old camping gear.